What are we waiting for?
So you've been sexing with your best friend's lover.
Well, girl, you got to know this unwritten rule.
There's a rule?
If it's love that you feel, you got a right to make it real.
But if it's only fucking, that shit ain't cool.
Oh.
You see, it's all about your motivation. Are you a Jezebel or Juliet?
Well, neither.
Does he fill your heart with excitation?
Or does he only make your panties wet?
What are you saying?
Are you in love?
Me?
Or just an asshole?
Maybe.
You've got to make up your mind and commit.
Like now?
Do you feel it in your soul? Are you half of a whole? Or just a horny, selfish, double-crossing, sex-crazed piece of shit?
Okay, okay, I get it. Let me think.
We share a deeply satisfying connection.
Just mean how nice he fits in your box?
Yes.
No. He gives me warm, strong waves of affection.
Like when you're riding on his three sweet cocks.
Well, that too, but...
Do you cuddle and coo when the sex is through? Or get your rocks off and you're out the door?
I like to cuddle.
You long to be there when he's needed.
Yes.
His savior and his sweetie.
Yes.
Or just his late night booty call whore.
No offense.
Am I in love?
Are you in love?
Or just an asshole?
Could be an asshole.
Just a vile, disgusting friend, betraying low-life piece of shit.